Will Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce? William too much like Prince Charles? Are Kate Middleton and Prince William slowly drifting into the abyss we have coined the terrible royal marriage syndrome and getting closer to a potential divorce? This syndrome, or TRM, as we can affectionately dub it, refers to whatever it is Kate Middleton and Prince William are in, because it sure as heck isn't a normal marriage. We've known for a while what this farce of a marriage has looked like on the inside and the outside, and not just because royal sources are leaking like a broken valve. We've known pretty much since the day Kate Middleton and Prince William began officially dating, and even Kate probably knew it. And you know why? Because the whole world knows that Kate Middleton was Prince William's second choice for a wife. Reports of Prince William's infatuation with Isabella Calthorpe, his longtime ex-beau and Cressida Bona's half-sister. Sources have stated for a very long time that Prince William would have jumped at the chance to marry Isabella Calthorpe, but she turned him down because she didn't want the attention and rigidity that came with being a princess, which then left an opening that Kate Middleton took and ran with. However, that don't mean that Prince William ever truly forgot his one true love. Yes, bear the echoes of Disney, because this about royals, after all. Sources have stated that William has always been willing to drop everything at a moment's notice for Isabella Calthorpe, which is why Kate's jealousy was ramped up to 100 when Cressida Bonas and Prince Harry were dating. In fact, rumors of Kate Middleton's interference in that relationship merely to prevent William from spending time with Isabella are not blown out of proportion. Lest you forget, this is the same woman who spent years stalking William at his college and manipulating events to get him to fall in love with her. When Kate's future as a princess was at risk, you don't think she wouldn't resort to any and all methods, including ending her brother-in-law's relationship. So much like Prince Charles and Princess Diana, Prince William married the person who was good for him and his image. Plain.